Hey everyone, this is my baby, isn't she cute? No, I'm kidding, obviously it's one of my computers, but there's two PCIe Express slots here and they both have these little clips. And what I actually had recently was I had a graphics card inside there, and when I was trying to get the graphics card out, even though I'd pushed the clip down to release the graphics card, everything was getting stuck, and in the end the clip actually fell off. And luckily in this case it didn't break, so I could put it back on. But if yours has come off, or it's simply completely broken, do you actually need the motherboard retention clip, or is it something you can just do without? I'm just gonna put that down so I don't drop it. Well, the short answer is those clips are really annoying and you don't strictly need them, because many graphics cards are obviously fixed to the side of the case here, and many more powerful ones as well actually have a big retention bracket along here nowadays as well to actually keep it in place. So that little PCIe Express retention screw or clip or whatever isn't strictly needed. It's more of a nice to have. So if yours does break off and you're thinking, do I actually need to, you know, I can't replace it, do I need to go out and actually change the motherboard? The answer is probably not. But just be a bit more careful, and certainly if you're, you know, moving your computer around quite a lot, just be aware that one of the safety mechanisms to keep in place is no longer there, so you need to be a little bit extra careful. But what I would also say if you're motherboard hunting generally is some higher end motherboards actually have a retention clip release mechanism. So instead of having to reach back down into your motherboard and try and press the clip, which is really annoying, you've actually got a button up here to release your graphics card, and that is a lot better. So that's just something to know, a little bit of advice. But in general, the clip isn't strictly necessary. Some people break the clip on the first day of building a computer and then carry on gaming or whatever else for many, many years with no issue at all. So hopefully that's put your mind at rest a little bit, and I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.